Scumbag teacher!
And started locking people in the cupboard.